How are you doing today? Depression is a difficult thing to deal with. Would you like to receive some Reiki to perhaps alleviate some of the symptoms? I'm glad you're open to it. In that case, let's get started with a smoke cleanse, and that can take us into the session. Third time's always a charm. A concoction of sage over here and cedar, just little bits and pieces I got from my garden. Just allow this to clear the space around you, to clear your aura. And we're going to use this as an opportunity to set an intention. What would you like to achieve out of today's Reiki session? Familiar with my style, you know that I really like to do this. I imagine as I do this, can you take some deep breaths? Take these deep breaths to clear away the blockages that are readily noticeable. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Selenite is clearing the aura. You can almost imagine a window being wiped clean, or a mirror being wiped clean. It's like a veil is being lifted. I'm going to wave the wand over your head, right above the crown. And this is where I'd like you to imagine a vibration or tingle. And perhaps you are quite attuned to your body. In which case, you may actually feel it. This is where you're going to allow the light in. You're activating your channel. Deep breath. So I know that symptoms of depression can manifest very differently for everybody. And just looking back, because I have suffered from it, I remember feeling very much in my head and dissociated from my body. Perhaps that is your experience at the moment as well. I also remember feeling heavy in the body. So it was like a paradox. I felt weighed down and exhausted. Something was on my chest all the time. I could not take in deep inhales. So I wonder if you are experiencing the same things right now. Because if you are, I think it would be nice to do a little exercise. We can scan the body from the top of the head all the way down to the feet. And this way we can bring your awareness and energy down into the body. Help you get back into your by noticing your scalp. Then notice your forehead. Your eyes. Nose. Mouth. Unhinge the jaw, part the lips, relax the face, now work your way down to your throat. Allow me to push your shoulders down. I'm pushing down your shoulders. Feel that weight and relax the shoulders. Breathe in and out. Now notice your chest. So if you feel that heaviness in the chest, just watch it. It's nothing you have to do right now. You can just observe it. Notice it. Work your way down to the abdomen. Then to the legs. And the feet. Notice the soles of your feet. You feel in your feet? Are you wearing socks? Do Do you have a blanket over you? Are your feet cold? Notice how you are feeling. And we can't forget about the arms and hands. Notice your arms. Work your way down to your hands, and your fingers, all the way to your fingertips. How do you feel in your hands? Are your fingers cold? Sweaty palms. Just notice how you are feeling in your hands. Right now, you have moved into your body. Just by noticing these sensations, you have gone out of your head and into your body. This is going to help you a lot. And let go of the negative emotions attached to them. Let them go as well. You don't need these negative thoughts anymore. They're free to go. Let go of all that negativity from the mind, because now you are in your body. In your body. You've come back to your body. You can let go of the mind. Them away. Do you want to take a deep breath? You're welcome to do so. Now see if you can lengthen your inhale. And out. Amazing. Can you do that one more time? Breathe in. Make the inhale long. And out. It can be really difficult to get things done. The smallest things feel like huge mountains that you have to climb over. And I get it. It's exhausting being in this state. You don't have the energy that you need in order to do what you need to do. Know that it's okay. Because this depression isn't permanent. It's not you. You're not in the wrong. And one day, this depression will go away. Until then, it's okay to take it a little bit easier. To rest, to take your time. People will understand. It's important that you take care of yourself first. And in this case, that means doing what you can, doing what you want to do, doing what can light you up, and if you don't want to do anything, that's okay. It's okay to get rest, to wait until you feel like you have energy. These are all valid. Know that you'll be okay. You will get over this one day. Everything will be better. And until then, you can accept yourself for how this moment unfolds. And until then, it's okay to accept how you are right now, because this depression is not you. These negative thoughts are not you. It's not you. other loved ones around you. I'd encourage you to let them know how you are feeling, so they can support you. Because even though sometimes they may not feel like it, they do want to support you. I want to support you. They love you. I love you. You are allowed to ask for help. It feels like it's too much. It's okay to ask for help. You're not alone in this. I've been there. And many people have been there. Get it. So I hope that you can forgive yourself and accept how life is right now, because things might and can look very different in the future. They can look brighter. They can look happier. I really hope you can hold on to that hope that things will get better. have the work, your light oracle deck here. It has some very beautiful messages. So why don't we pull a card to see what Spirit wants to tell you. Vibration is rising. You are the oracle. I notice this light coming down, and it just made me think of that Reiki energy going through your crown, down your channel. As you allow yourself to receive this light that is universal and really your given right to receive, your vibration will rise. Keep yourself open and receptive to light, to this energy. It's always here to support you. We pull two more. We got two more cards. And this was actually at the bottom of the deck earlier. It's called Soul Family. Call in your tribe. Do it alone. There you go, that's a sign. Ask for help if you need it. People want to support you. They will understand. You don't have to do it alone. Shadow work that needs to be done. It's called the crumbling, and the question prompt, which I will leave you with, is what are you clinging on to? This heaviness in the chest, these blockages that are keeping you tired and exhausted. Where do they come from? And how can you let them go? What about the past is keeping you stuck? Can you allow that tower moment to happen? Allow the crumbling. Noticing the light once again, because you can allow the light in order to assist this. Allow the light in to your channel to assist the crumbling. This is important work, and it doesn't have to be as difficult or scary as you think it is. sometimes once you are simply ready to let go, it will just fall right off. I invite you to contemplate on this, meditate on it. And those were the cards. And that's what I'm going to leave you with today. Why don't we take 3 deep breaths? Finish off the session. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And out. Last one. Thank you for joining me today. It was a pleasure having you. Really hope to see you again in the next video.